The decision comes in the wake of a 3-2 home loss to table leaders Bull FC on Friday. This was the first loss at St. Mary's Stadium in Chitende in 2 years. Naiva joined the Venoms on 20th June this year, replacing Alexis Savidie, who had guided the club to their first domestic double. Despite the club making several signings and beefing up the team, the performance on the pitch has been questionable by many. First, the club could not go far in the CAF Champions League, dropping out of the preliminary round between Botswana's Jwaneng Galaxy. In the league, the team has also struggled to find a winning streak. The loss to Bull FC on Friday was therefore the last straw that broke the camel's back. It's not forgotten that FUFA Super 8 winners Bull FC were in an unforgiving mood as they beat Uganda Premier League Vipers FC 3-2 at the St. Mary's Stadium in Chitende on Friday. Goals from Nicolas Mwere, Old Boy Lawrence Tezicha and Ibrahim Ogulusi ended Vipers' unbeaten home run that had stood for over 2 years.
Vipers player, Chiria. Good from Chiria this time and punched away by Fabian. And Mwere! It's in the back of the net! Bull has taken the lead very, very early. Mwere is claiming the goal and it's... Oh, starting up right now, Tezicha! What can he do? Tezicha beats one! It's Tezicha! Over delays, crosses! Oh! I swear, you will never see such a goal again!
The last time the Vipers had been beaten at Chitende was in November 2021 by URA by 2-0.
Now can they? Good shot! Oh! That is a fine, sweet goal from Mukulusi! He has not been on the pitch for more than 5 minutes, but Mukulusi strikes what could be the winning goal for Bull here.